2.5 years ago, a bank robbery witness was shot and almost killed while trying to stop a suspect from fleeing the Bank of Travelers Rest.
That witness survived and will be watching this week when the accused shooter goes on trial. It happened in December of 2008 at the Bank of Travelers Rest branch on White Horse Road. Investigators say David Boyd had just robbed the bank when witness David Dill saw him leaving the scene and noticed the red smoke from an exploding dye pack. Dill followed him, and when the suspect pulled over, Dill went past him, stopping about 300 feet down the road. That's when he felt a bullet go into his neck. Dill spent 8 days in the ICU. Doctors said had the bullet gone just a quarter of an inch farther into his neck, it would have been fatal, but at the time, David Dill was already willing to forgive.
I just forgive you. God bless you. At this point, I'm able to forgive because of the outcome. So I just hope he learns something like I do from life and moves on.
Suspect David Boyd was not apprehended at the scene. Sheriff's deputies followed him into a residential neighborhood, and Boyd ended up being shot by authorities while being taken into custody. Boyd was critically injured but did survive.